Dang. Yeah, Brandy Norwood. She's in a movie called The Front Door. I think it's an A24. I think that's the name of the production company, A24 or something like that. And I don't know really too much about it. Something about her husband. They're supposed to, I think, let their grandmother live with them. But he's going to let his grandma live with them so he can inherit some money. Like she says that, you know, she had given him all her money or something like that. That's what I have so far. And I don't know what else it's about. I just know it's about the grandma. And they letting the grandma stay there. And she's going to, like, leave them some money after she passes or whatnot. So anyway, let's go. Let's check it out. The Front Door. I don't know why they call it that, but you'll find out sooner or later.
No regrets. No.
Yo, she looked different. Is that just me?
My dad is dead.
Your father's fine.
I didn't know that was her at first.
He wants you to take your mother into your home.
I'm willing to give you all the money I got.
Well, we can pay off the house with that money.
Yeah, she want that paper.
It's time for me to run away.
I don't blame her.
Welcome home, Solange.
Oh, what's your name?
Yeah, that's the nursery.
It's my room now.
How you gonna take the fucking nursery? Yeah,
I 24. Realize I do not know my granddaughter's name.
And to name her Fern.
Not a plant you got growing in there?
No.
Fern is an ugly ass name.
It used to be parents understood names gotta have power.
What the fuck is wrong with her?
His name. I didn't know him really well. Call that a broken family.
What?
What the hell?
Oh, fuck no.
She thinks that the Holy Spirit...
No, hell no. You gotta go. What the fuck is she doing?
Gives her power.
Oh, that shit. Get your ass out of here.
It's my face. Not like I used to.
Oh, wow.
You're a racist.
You don't know what real race is.
You racist!
You gonna tell me?
Have I offended you?
Holy shit.
Damn.
Your stepmother is literally evil.
Do you fear the Lord?
No.
Fear me.
Yo, what the
she
freak?
You hit her.
Oh!
He wants you to think it was me.
Nah, bro.
Replacing.
No way. She just beaked herself.
Yeah. Hey. Oh no, yeah.
This is my house.
What the fuck?
Being cooped up with a newborn and a mother-in-law can drive anyone crazy.
Yo, she said, fuck that, you gotta go.
My name is Belinda. Belinda.
Hey, hold on. Wait. Nope. Did I get away with that one? Because something I'm confused about right here. Is that, was that his fucking mom's or his grandmother?
His final request was he wants you to take your mother into your home.
Wait, hold on, bro. Wait, what? Whose final request?
My dad is dead.
Your dad's dead.
Your father's final request was he wants you to take your mother into your home.
Oh, that's his mom. Like, damn, she old as fuck. I thought that was his grandma. Because look at the age, bro. We're like, he ain't even that old. For her to be that old. I thought that was his grandma. All right, let me just stop right now. All right, anyway. She's a fucking witch. This got Rosemary's Baby written all fucking over it, dog. All fucking over it. I didn't even know that was Brandy at first. Wait, hold on. Let me start with Rosemary Baby. This seems like some Rosemary Baby shit. I'm very good at picking up shit quick. I see everything I need to see right now. He's in on that shit. They're gonna do something with that damn baby. They want to fucking do. They want to take that baby and put a ritual. They're gonna do some kind of ritual. They want to bring the devil back or something. It's gonna be some Rosemary fucking Baby type shit. I'm telling you. I see it coming. I see the weird people that just popped up into her crib. That were her friends. The husband's already trying to believe the bullshit that she said when she just clearly beat herself in the head.
She said that you hit her.
Bro, she clearly beat herself in the fucking head, bro. This nigga said she said that you hit her. Her being that old people are brittle. She could have fucking died from that shit. She knew what she was doing, dog. For him saying that right there, yeah. Yeah, he believed that. He really gonna believe that. You think your wife was gonna hit on your moms, bro? Yeah, so he's in on that shit, dog. This the Rosemary Baby all over it. That's one of my first vibes I got. Certain scenes, Brandy looks the same, but I'm keeping it a butt. I didn't even fucking know that was her in the beginning of the show. I thought that was another lady. I hope she didn't do anything, cause like she didn't get no surgery on her face, but she looked right there. She looked ordinary. This is going to be fun. I ain't gonna lie. This is going to be a fun movie because that Rosemary Baby type shit is creepy and it's always been a fun movie to me because I love the mind, the manipulation that goes into these movies. She's alone. Brandy's alone. Your fucking dude is in on this shit, dog. Run. He's in on it. They want your child. They're going to fucking sacrifice your child to Satan, bro. That's what they finna do, dog. That's what they finna do to you. Anyway, yo, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think about this, man. Would you stay in the house or would you leave, man? Would you dip or would you stay? Leave it in the comment section. I'll holler at y'all, man. Adios. Yeah. You ever dance with the devil, babe?